Hello guys, and welcome back to another video, where today we are hopefully going to be spraying off our fields, and also tidying our yard, along with getting some bees. So, without further ado, we'll just go hook this grain drill off of the fodder pollen and get on with some spreading. Like I said previously, this is going to probably be a bit of a shorter video than usual, mostly because we're not that much needs doing, but like I said, we're also going to be hopefully tidying up our yard, and if we really run out of things to do, we might as well exercise the horses as well. So anyway, sorry this one's going to be a bit shorter guys, but enjoy anyway. Now that's over and done with, let's give the yard a bit of a tidy up.
your skin, you can see it beat. Intoxicating your energy. First time in so long you felt the heat. I know the sadness that cripples you. It comes in waves and out of the blue. But there are days you feel freedom too.
Now that we've sorted out our main farm so it's no longer a complete mess, we will now see if we can get on with maybe buying in some beehives along with exercising our horses. Now to exercise our horses. That's all from me. Sorry for the slightly shorter and slightly less action-packed video where there wasn't really that much that needed to be done, but I hope you enjoyed it nevertheless. Anyway, next time we should hopefully be harvesting our soybean fields. Along with that, don't forget to subscribe if you want to see more of these types of videos, and like the video, click the bell icon, and do all the average YouTube functions in order to promote this video and the algorithm a bit more. And apart from that, that's all for me. Thank you ever so much for watching, and see you later. Goodbye for now.